Hi, my name is Kirstianna Mueller, and today I'm here to do my quarter two book talk. The book that I did was Unbroken by Lord Hillenbrand. It is a true story nonfiction book about personal accounts on World War II, and such as that, focusing on Louise Zamperini. Unique characteristics about the book is it has a lot of visual stuff like that, and it has a lot of personal accounts of like the soldiers and stuff like that. My favorite part of the book is in chapter 11 when they are flying over to Japan and their plane crashes in the Pacific Ocean. They are stranded there for a very long time, and you know, it describes the hardships that they had to go through with like starvation, not to mention wild animals and Japanese and all that stuff like that. I would recommend this book 10 out of 10 if you like stories that, you know, are about World War and personal accounts of what the soldiers had to go through and what they had to experience. Since we're talking to a book, I would say gun violence,